The Great Flood Myth, China's First Dynasty, and good old-fashioned geology, it all converges in a new study published in the AAAS journal Science. First of all, humans have a shared heritage of flood myths that stretch well beyond tales of Noah and his ark. One such myth is that of China's Great Flood, a catastrophic event that set the stage for Yu the Great's legendary water management prowess, his resulting rise to power, and the founding of the Xia Dynasty. Now, this is important because the Xia is China's first dynasty, predating the second millennium BCE Shang Dynasty and existing in a time outside surviving written language. As such, study of the period fell out of favor with early 20th century Chinese scholars who sought to expunge mere legend from the historical record. But subsequent decades saw increasing archaeological evidence to align the legendary Xia Dynasty with early Bronze Age culture. This research eventually shifted the Xia's traditional start point by roughly a century and a half, from 2200 BCE to 2070 BCE, and opened the dynasty to further study. And this is where we return to the Great Flood. If such catastrophic flooding actually occurred, then geological evidence would attest to the fact, potentially etching the start of Yu's rule in the very bones of the earth. Now, while no definitive scientific model outlines the historicity of China's Great Flood, Nanjing Normal University geology professor Wu Qinglong and his team focused on one particular theory, a second millennium BCE earthquake-induced landslide dam and the ensuing outburst flood on the Yellow River in China's northwest Qinghai province. Having discovered sediment evidence of just such an ancient occurrence, Qinglong's team calculated the potential flood power to 500 times average discharge, and they radiocarbon dated human remains from decimated late Neolithic habitats positioned downstream. Their findings date the event to roughly 1920 BCE. If this is indeed historical evidence of the Great Flood, it also advances the start point of the Xia Dynasty even further, 300 years earlier than the traditional timeline. The finding would also align the flood with Chinese archaeological records that identify 1900 BCE as the transition point from the late Neolithic period to early Bronze Age. Now, who knows how these findings will pan out, but they present a tantalizing convergence of geological science, ancient history, and mythology. So what's your take? What other myths do you think we might find evidence for? Let us know, and if you hunger for more myth-wrapped scientific wonder, be sure to check out now.howstuffworks.com each and every day.